Good morning. A meteorologist Jonathan Kegg is with your Storm Team 10 weather update. We are back into the low to mid 70s today. A whole lot of sunshine to start. We will see a few more clouds come back in. And the big deal is we are going to lose a lot of that wind we had yesterday. Tomorrow we're back to around 80 with a few passing clouds, a few scattered showers and thunderstorms possible on Friday. Temperatures, though, continue to warm back into the low to mid 80s. We are going to flirt with 90 degrees over the weekend. Just a stray afternoon heating of the day storm, but most of us are dry. A few more scattered showers on Monday with a cold front coming through. We are still warm out ahead of that, though. Temperatures back to the upper 80s Monday afternoon.